Hey, it's Tim from iRepair here, and I'm going to be showing you how to airdrop text directly onto your phone. So it's extremely simple. You Google the thing, and then you, let's triple click here, and you drag the link. Let's accept it. And it immediately goes there. Then you copy it, and you have it on your phone. That's pretty much how to do it. I hope this has been helpful, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.